heavy, seen them yet. I'm about to throw my doubt, bop, 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 a penny on a jet. Out there really on a wonderful, we'll be right back. her brain. Sample case, oh, mama got love to do, yeah. Reality is a thing, we just a dream. Love Alice, tender young Alice, they say. If I give you my number, will you promise to call me? Wait till my husband leaves.
So wonderful to be here tonight in this incredible city, and thank you for coming to the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour. And the songs tonight were chosen because they work well live, and I've enjoyed a lot of them, playing them through the years. And if I've left some of your favorites out, I truly apologize. But I can't play them all, otherwise we'd be here
till next Thursday, probably. But
we're going to continue with a song from the album Too Low for Zero.
Sit away, gotta look at it like it forever. Between you and me, how could I not say that things can only get better? And while I'm away, got out the demons inside. I don't belong. So you and me run to the place that our heart will hide. And I guess that's what they call it, the flu. Time on my hands, the time spent with you. Napping like children, living like lovers, rolling like thunder. Face in your hand. Live for a second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man. Wait on the girl, cry in the night if it helps. Over more than ever, I simply love you. And I guess that's why they call it the blue. Time on my hands could be time spent with you. Laughing like children, living like lovers, rolling like sodden under the cover. I guess that's why they call it the blue.
This next song comes from my second album, which was called Elton John. And it was the album that helped me break into the ethos that is called the Big Time. And it happened in America first, so I am so deeply grateful for that. And this next song was the first single from the album. And about 6 months after the album was released, we had a phone call, Bernie and myself, from our publisher to say that someone else had recorded this song. Now, when you're young and struggling and you love your songwriters and anybody records your song, it could be the Mickey Mouse Club, the Chipmunks, the Norman Luboff Choir. It doesn't matter. You're just very grateful. So we said, who is it? And they said, it's Aretha Franklin. I don't know how we felt. We must have gone nuts. We must have gone down the pub and got completely trashed, because she was already one of our... Well, she was already the greatest soul singer then. And to have someone so beautiful and so incredibly talented, beyond talented, record your song was a gift from heaven. And I'm going to play it right now.
blue jean baby, L.A. lady, Simpson for the band, pretty eyed, pirate smile, you marry music man. Casino, dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, up there with me, trying to dance in my hand. Jesus free. God, turning back, but she can laugh. The boulevard is not that bad. Can I make a stand in an auditorium? The words she knows, the tune she hums. Oh, how it feels so real, lying here, no one there, only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly. home. And I give an easy word a time of the time. That's a weapon with like freedom right between the eyes. I never breathe a little death in freedom, yeah. Death, I want more of a red flag. Feeling got the freedom to believe I'm to every man. Oh, yeah. He's something like my daddy never had. Feeling got the freedom to shine on me. Oh, love, I shine on light. Through the eyes of what lay behind. Shine a light, shine that light. I do, yeah. Ooh, you have to do, yeah. Santa got the freedom to shine on me. I love you, yeah. Shine a light through the eyes of the one there behind. Shine a light. Shine that light, oh yeah, shine a light, shine a light. That Philadelphia freedom, love you. Don't you not love of you? Don't you not love, love, love you?
Thank you so much. I have been writing with my lyricist partner, Bernie Taubin, who is here tonight, for 50 years. And it's a relationship that I'm so proud of, because during that 50 years, we've grown stronger, both professionally and personally, which in this business, which can be kind of cutthroat at times, to say the least, I think is an amazing achievement. And I love him more now than I ever did. And I'm so proud of him. And for those of you who don't know how we write the songs, it's always been the same way. He gives me a lyric with words, and I take it away, and I look at it, sit at the piano, read it through, and try and imagine what kind of song it's going to be. A little film starts in my mind, and I figure out what kind of genre the music might be, what tempo it might be. And it's great. When you look at a page of lyrics, it's like reading a book when you're a kid, and your mind suddenly goes into video mode, and you can imagine what's happening when you're reading Moby Dick or Black Beauty or Huckleberry Finn or whatever. So This next song he gave me, I looked at it and I went, oh dear. This is very long, 2.5 hour movie. Very long. But I loved the lyrics so much and I was determined to finish the song. And it tells of the demise of the Native American Red Indian. And it's from the album Mad Man Across the Water.
As I woke this evening with the smell of wood smoke clinging like a gentle cobweb hanging upon a painted teepee. Oh, I went to see my chieftain with my warlance and my woman, for he told us that the yellow moon would very soon be leaving. This I can't believe, I say, I can't believe our warlord's dead. Who you would not leave the chosen ones to the buzzards and the soldiers' guns. Oh, great father of the Iroquois, ever since I was young, I've read the writing of the smoke and breastfed on the sound of drums. I've learned to hurl the tomahawk, ride a painted pony wild, to run the gauntlet at the Sioux, to make a chieftain daughter mine. Now you want the nights and watch the red man's race be slowly crushed. What kind of words are these to hear from yellow dog whom white man fear? Trapped pride, a girl to search for the yellow moon and the father's old hot song, where the red sun sings in the hills of gold and the healing waters run. Trampling down the prairie rose, even hoof tracks in the sand. Those who wish to follow me, oh, welcome with my hands. I heard from Patsy the Renegades, Geronimo's dead. He's been laying down his weapons when they filled him full of lead. Even the reason why I should carry on in this land that once was my land. I can't find a home. It's lonely and it's quiet, and all horse soldiers are coming. And I think it's time I strung my bow and ceased my senses running. Well, soon I find the yellow moon along with my loved one, where the buffaloes graze in the clover field without the sound of guns. And the red sun sinks to last into the hills of gold, and peace to this young warrior comes with a bullet hole.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. I'm such a timeless flight. And I think it's got to be a long, long time. We'll talk it down. Rocket man, fire out his fuse up and long. place to raise the kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you do, and all the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, a rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. We'll touch down, bring me around and get a fire. Bring me around and get the fire.
If you feel that it's real, I won't try. And I'm here in your prison, like a condemned man. I'm tempted and I'm spent without treason.
One of my favorite Elton albums is Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dirt Cowboy. Because all the songs were about Bernie and myself trying to make it as struggling songwriters and the difficulties we faced and the disappointments we had. And I think this next song is probably one of the most personal songs on the album.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs,
Prima donna, Lord, you really should have been there. Sit like a princess bird in her electric chair. Just one more beat and I don't hear you anymore. We've all gone crazy lately. My friends out there rolling round the basement floor. Someone save my life tonight, sugar babe. You almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You nearly had me roped and tied. All the bound, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear. You're a butterfly, butterflies are free to fly. Fly away, fly away, bye bye. Never realized the passing hours of evening showers, a slip noose hanging in my darkest dream. I sang by a haunted social theme, jumped up upon a play by dominating queen. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Sugar bear, you almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You really had me roped and tied. All the bound, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear. You're a butterfly, and butterflies are free to fly. Stocks and bonds, paying your 8 feet of that forever. Coming out in the morning with a truck to take me home. Someone saved my life tonight. 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 Sugar baby. Levon Wells is woven like a crown. He calls the child Jesus, 'cause he likes the name, and he'll send them to the finest school in town. Levon, Levon likes his money. He makes a lot to say. He spends the days counting in a garage by the motorway. He was born a punk to a punk on a Christmas day.
He shot me, he shot me.
goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawled out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain and said you on the treadmill, and they made you change your name. It seems to me you lived your life like a candle on the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and paying for the price you paid. And even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Marilyn was found in the nude. It seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawled. Goodbye, Norma Jean. From me, young man in the 22nd row, who sees you with something more than sexual, more than just down Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Would have liked to have known you, oh, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever
day. And I've lost bleeding in my hand. Oh, I cannot think of you with another man. I'm a great rock and roll. You have got the fight. I get off the road, yeah. I'm with the band. Well, I've lost bleeding in my hand. Thank you.
Tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call on me? Things are getting desperate in our home. Living in the parish of the restless folks I know. Everybody now, bring your family down to the riverside. Let two eagles do where the fat dog are high. You hide from what that don't rich man see. It's time to put the flame torch to the keeper. Everybody now, bring your family down to the riverside. In 1990, I had a personal epiphany, and I decided to sort my life out, which was in a pretty bad way. So I got sober and clean. No more Tennessee whiskey. No, no. I had enough of that. And I wanted to put my life back in balance and feel happy about my life again and appreciate what I had. And I felt guilty that in the 1980s I hadn't done enough to address the AIDS epidemic during its terrifying rise. And I wanted to put something back and make amends for that. So from my kitchen table in Atlanta, I set up the Elton John AIDS Foundation. And never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined how far it would grow or how far we would come in the treatment of people who have HIV and AIDS. We've come so far. And we could go even farther if the drug companies weren't... We could end this disease so much quicker if they just got themselves into a position where they were morally, ethically decent people. And if there's one thing I've learned in my life as I get older, and I am getting older, it's the extraordinary healing power of compassion and love. Which may sound a bit corny, but it's absolutely true. When things happen that are totally tragic, like hurricanes, like earthquakes, like 9/11, when there's mass shootings, people come together and they don't care what color or race, what kind of religion they are, what politics they have. And I've noticed, not just in this country, but all around the world, we don't talk to each other enough and we're not kind enough to each other anymore. And I wish, as I get older, I could see a little bit more of that. And I believe that love truly is the cure for a lot of what ails our sick world. And this song, Believe, says it all.
Leave.
One of my favorite songs we've written is this next song. And when I got the lyric, I thought the song was too long. And so I crossed out the last verse to make the song shorter. And the last verse explained the meaning of the whole song. So I created a little bit of an enigma over the years because people were very confused as to what the song was about. And there's a film coming up now by David LaChapelle, which I hope, if you don't know what the song's about, goes some way to explaining it. And it's called Daniel.
Traveling tonight on a plane, and I can see the red tail light heading for Spain. I can see that new waving goodbye. Well, looks like Daniel must be the cloud. This ain't been pretty, though I've never been loved. And Daniel says it's the best place he's ever seen. He should know he's been there enough. Well, I miss Daniel. I miss him so. Thank you.
Thank you. I have been touring since 1969. And that's almost 50 years. In fact, this is the 50th year. And I could never have imagined what would happen to me. I was a songwriter with Bernie. We were trying to write songs for other people, and they didn't work out. And we wrote songs for ourselves, and then we recorded them. And then when we recorded them, we had to get a band together to sell the records, because that's how it was in those days. And I could never have dreamt that my life would turn out like this. And it's been the most wonderful, wonderful journey. And I have zillions of incredible memories. There's been one constant thing in this whole journey, and it's you guys out there. You people out there, you bought the 45, the albums, the 8 tracks, the cassettes, the CDs, the DVDs, the merchandise. But more importantly, Nashville, you buy the tickets to the shows. Because as much as I love to write songs and go in and record them and make records, the greatest thing a musician can do, and this is the town where this rings the most truest, is to play to another human being. To get a reaction from someone else is just the most incredible, fortunate gift that you can have. And I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart, because I will miss you guys, I will. But I have enough memories and enough applause ringing in my ears to last me for 100 lifetimes. And I want to thank you for your loyalty and your love, your compassion and your generosity of spirit. I love you so much. You have made my life the most incredible life anyone could possibly have had. If you'd have said 10 years ago that I'd be sitting here in this arena telling you this story, I'd have said you were... But two little curveballs came along and changed my life and our life completely. And it's all about them now. And I will be making music, but I won't be touring. And as I say, I will miss you. Thank you. Now, the journey wouldn't have been as wonderful without every single great musician I've had the privilege to play with on stage and in the studio. And this band probably tops the whole lot. They are just the most incredible band I think I've ever had. And I'm going to introduce them one by one. And you're going to give them a big Nashville, Tennessee roar. On the right-hand side of the stage, on percussion, vocal, and drums, John Mahan. On keyboards, Ken Bullard. On bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonette. One of the most incredible musicians I've ever played with, and one of the most fascinating men I've ever met. Who's been in the band on and off since 1974. And in 1979, we toured, just the two of us, all around the world, a percussion player and a piano player. And we had the most wonderful time. And I'm so glad that he's with us for the farewell journey, because he's added so much to my music and our music. He's quite extraordinary. He's played with everybody there is that's decent to play with, mostly on record and on stage. On percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper. In 1969, when I formed my first band, I had the late, great Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, who ended his life in Nashville and unfortunately passed away several years ago. And I remember doing a concert for him and in Nashville. And he was just amazing. And this guy was on drums and vocals, and he still is. So he started the journey, and he's finishing the journey. I'm so glad he is, because he's the engine room of the band, and he's playing and singing better than ever on drums and vocals, the wonderful Nigel Olsson. And last but not least, when I wanted to change the sound of the band, I wanted to add a guitarist. And I asked my record producer if he knew any great electric guitarists. And he said, well, I know a wonderful folk guitarist and a banjo player and a mandolin player. And I went, okay, not exactly what I'm looking for, but I listened to David's records with his band and I thought he was amazing. So I took a chance, and what a chance I took, because it turned out to be one of the greatest decisions of my life. When he joined the band on the Honky Chateau record, picked up an electric guitar for the first time, and then shot into the stratosphere. He's our band leader. He's from Edinburgh in Scotland. He's just the most fascinating and wonderful person on guitar and vocals, David Johnston! Where do you start about Nashville? There's been so much incredible music. When I was a kid, I used to love Chet Atkins and Jim Reeves and Marty Robbins and Brenda Lee, Patsy Cline. I mean, the list is endless. And of course, Hank Williams and the wonderful Willie Nelson. This is to all the music that's come out of this unbelievable city. No more of your darkness. On my picture seemed to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired. Time stands still before me. Frozen heat on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. Took a chance and changed the way of life. But you misread my meaning when I'm there. Close the door
Alright.
Thank you, Nashville. You've been absolutely incredible.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world. The roof and kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, oh, they got me quite cross. But the thunder and quiet kind, well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting with these things I do. You see, I forgot if the green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is what I really mean. Oh, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. That's your song.
Okay, you can sing on this one.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to lie? Should have stayed on the farm. Should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. Not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. Oh, 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 oh.
behind. You can't block me in your bed, I'm going back to my plow. Back to the howling on, out in the woods, hunting a honey back toe. Oh, I found a sign of my future life beyond the yellow brick. You shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and tonic to set you on your feet again. Oh, maybe you'll get a replacement. Plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tit is like you on the ground. Side of my future lies beyond that yellow brick road. Oh, oh, oh,
is my son.